about Howard's work.
What work? I'm unemployed. Where the f*** have you been, huh?
Well, you look nice, Mallory.
Yuck, you look like...
Thanks, Mom. Well, I'm gonna go now. I'll be back at midnight, okay?
What are you wearing, a broomstick and a trash bag? Why don't you put some meat on you, huh? A few pounds lighter, you'll be missing the opening. How the hell do you think you're going, huh?
I'm going to the John Lee Hooker concert with Donna. I told you that yesterday.
First off, you don't tell me anything. You asked my permission. Second, you're not going out in that hooah house dress. You'll end up peddling your ass, you stupid bitch. And third, you're not going out at all. You didn't mow the yard.
That piece of shit lawnmower is fine!
Are you talking in front of your mother? You stupid bitch. You watch your language. Or I'll kick the shit out of you, like I do her. So if your ass is in this house, it's my ass. So you move it upstairs and take a shower. You make sure it's a good shower, because I'm coming up after to see how clean you are.
Don't you think you were a little hard on her, Ed?
I'll show a little tenderness after I eat. When I get up there, she won't see my face for an hour.
Darnley, I think you should speak nicely in front of Kevin.
Don't think. You're a f***ing idiot. What am I, a bad guy? Did I ever ask you to f*** my friends? Huh? And don't tell me what to do. If it wasn't for me, you'd still be slinging hash in that shithouse and fucking your boss.
Oh, that must be Donna. I'll tell her the bad news. Don't let your macaroni get cold, Ed. Yes?
Delivery for Ed Wilson.
What on earth is it?
It's beef, lady. 50 pounds of beef.
Well, you wait right here. I have to have a word with my husband.
Who are you?
Mackie, who are you?
I'm Mallory.
You ought to change your name to Beautiful. You big meat eater, Mallory?
I could be.
You always dressed like that, or you just waiting for me?
Why'd I be dressed like this for somebody I don't know?
Maybe something inside you told you to. You know, like fate. You believe in fate, Mallory?
Maybe.
Well, too happy. Wanna go for a ride and talk about it?
Now, Ed, you promised your doctor no more meat.
I eat what I want, so what? I mean, this fucking food here, you pray after you eat.
It's just that I don't want you to clog up your arteries and just keel over here at the table.
I don't fucking cry, it turns me off.
I haven't cried in 15 years and you still haven't touched me.
How about him?
You were drunk and you thought you were in Mallory's room. That's why we have Kevin.
What? You mean Mallory's my mom?
I'm sending the meat back in, and I don't care what you do to me.
You know what I'll do to you.
Ed, look. What's that?
How would the meat man, back before dawn, love Mallory?
Oh, that stupid bitch.
Ed, you stole your car.
My car? Oh, that meat man cocksucker. I broke her in and he grabbed her. I'll fix his ass, too. Call the cops. Come on.